On this May Day, when our slogan is Workers of the World Unite, in India, in the context of the use of caste as a sharpened instrument to further class exploitation, when the instruments of social oppression, as reflected in the toxic caste system in India, are one of the greatest barriers in the fight. Unless you fight that caste system, which is utilized, co-opted, and further strengthened even by the most modern capitalist processes. So unless you can identify that toxic caste system as an instrument of the oppression of a very big section of the working class, who are doubly oppressed and exploited by virtue of their class and their caste, and as far as women are concerned, Dalit women, by virtue of their gender, their caste, and their class. So unless the working class movement can integrate these movements and are the champions of the struggle against the caste system, you cannot really implement the slogan of Workers of the World Unite.
They have said, first of all, if FIR has to be filed, then you have to have a prior permission from the appointment authority of that. Second, if it is a non-employee, from a special superintendent of police, which will give a permission. Now, first of all, ordinary inspectors and the DYSP, who is the investigation officer itself, doesn't have time to look into whether on the face, whether the case has any legitimacy. Instead, the superintending police of police, how will he ever have or she ever have time to give? So, in effect, what you're saying is such permissions are not going to be given. And when such permissions are not going to be given for the implementation of the act, then you are not going to see access to justice for the Dalit and Adivasi victims.
I would like to say a case example in Himachal, where a woman wants to file a registered FIR against the caste abuse of the dominant caste person. So she went to the official and she registered the case, she submitted the complaint, but the police has denied it. They said, we will come and investigate, then we'll register the case. So it is not encouraging any Dalit woman to register any case, and especially this kind of cases, because women, it is going to the police station, it's a very bad, very difficult for her. Social stigma and other things are attached to that. So approaching to the police station is a big problem. So we have seen, even before this act, before the dilution also, whenever the women are going to the police station giving complaint and they want to go to the magistrate to give 164 statement, by the time itself there are lot of pressure for the women. There will be pressure from the dominant guys, there will be pressure from the family. Even some of the family members also, people will say, if she's go to, what happened to your family? Stigma and other things. So the number of cases reaching to the police station from the beginning itself less, and this is definitely going to reduce the thing. And we know the NCRP data, per day 6 Dalit women has been raped, but now it is only reported, but the next few years it is going to go down. It doesn't mean that there is no rape, there are going to be more rape, but the reporting is definitely is reduced. So this will definitely impact both Dalit as well as Dalit women. Jai Bhim.
And we were not allowed to raise this issue in parliament, and government and BJP did not want parliament to work and discuss these matters, and they tried to blame it on opposition for parliament not functioning. It was government which did not want parliament to function, and BJP which did not want parliament to function. Otherwise, we wanted to discuss this issue.
Supreme Court ke jo judge hain, in Brahmanwadiyon ne hamari adhikar एक झटके में छीन लिए। उसको लेकर देश भर के सभी संगठन मिले और 2 अप्रैल को सभी ने भारत बंद का ऐलान किया, और ये ऐलान बहुत ही शांतिपूर्ण था। लेकिन 2 अप्रैल को क्या करा इस मनुवादी सरकार ने और मनुवादी पुलिस ने, और जो मनुवादी बाकी हैं, जो अपने आप को अपर कास्ट मानते हैं कि दलितों को किसी भी तरीके से अधिकार नहीं मिलना चाहिए, जहां जहां हमारे आंदोलन हुए वहां फायरिंग करवा दी। खुलेआम वहां पुलिस भी दिख रही है फायरिंग कर रही है, वहां दबंग भी दिख रहे हैं, और एफआईआर किसके खिलाफ ही? हमारे लोगों के खिलाफ।
वी डिमांड दैट द अपेक्स कोर्ट शुड रिपील दिस एक्ट एंड सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट शुड आल्सो कम आउट एंड से दैट दिस एक्ट विल बी safeguarded for the interest of the scheduled caste scheduled tribe by bringing or passing the ordinance, and also this act should be included in the 9th schedule of the constitution so that the judiciary will not interfere in the future, and we also demand immediate release of the people who have been arrested.